So around the corner, stay in super trucks. As they approach the first jump, they're trying to be gentlemen rules. One by one, as they make their way over the jump, and look at that. Jenny already has the issue. That's a slow rip, but that is a big jump. Already having issues. And there it is. Ricky Johnson.
Thank you.
guys. Look at this. It's coming out of PJ, coming around that corner. Navigating around the mirror. PJ Jones. Yep. Five laps to go. PJ coming in. The tight hairpin has us. Ricky Johnson. And Ricky. Diving in the checks.com. Firing through the back of flow exhaust systems as BJ approaches and Ricky. One and two. And that can catch him. Progressively getting more vertical with this last hit. Ricky Johnson taking a slow approach. He's scrubbing a lot of speed, a lot of distance, but look at this. He can hit that double set, no problem. As BJ brings it around under the start finish. It looks like we have three laps to go. Three laps to go. There he is. BJ Jones in the lead. Jared Brooks is out.
The whole thing. You know, it's not so much your tire, it's just, you know, trying to